Tempers are rising. It's clear not everything.
Could Madame Lucretius let this happen? And what are you doing here? Out!
How could this happen? To Dribbles? To my home? Can't believe we had to rely on a stranger to...
deer, screaming children, an oozing corpse, and it's not even my birthday. I thought the Absolute wouldn't dare set foot in my circus. To use such a woeful Dribbles impersonator, why, it's downright rude. If that's your idea of fun, darling, you and I are going to get along swimmingly. Alas, I cannot afford to lose any more staff. Funerals are so very expensive. I need to move the circus, but I cannot leave just yet. Not without Dribbles. He was a star. Customers of every color and creed simply adored him. I need him back, and I'll shower the person who finds him in love, adoration, and adequate compensation. What do you say? Even better! Corpses are wonderful employees. They aren't picky about things like working from home or eating. Huh. I can respect that. And you're in luck, because I am old, darling. Ancient. I have seen stars explode and civilizations fall. Along the way, I happened across items of such power that would make you weep with awe. Find my Dribbles. You won't be disappointed. That's the spirit, darling. And remember, I look after those who make me happy. Hmm? Good luck, and thanks ever so much.
No hesitation.
Alvin Muffle Fieldwick gave his fortune to the poor, died in the arms of friends. He will be missed. Thank you.
I've said all I have to say already. Now I just want to pack up my kitchen and leave. I'm not touching it. Not with a mop 10 yards long. That's Father Logan's blood. He was attacked in the cellar. He had a private altar down there. Used to lack the solitude. The man ate like a horse. A soup-hungry horse. Usually took enough to feed a small clergy down there.
At least things have stayed interesting. Right tool will do the trick.
All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have.
Tida Atana, born 1411 DR, died 1485 DR.
Looks empty.
take me on?
No choice but to keep going.
If this is worth the cost, don't waste a step.
Father Morgan was slaughtered.
Summer was arranging these corpses. What for?
A colorful torso, torn and butchered. Hello, Dribbles.
Thank you.
despite everything.